Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, keep your eyes on Jesus. No doubt about it, God is good, but I nearly missed it. I was looking the other way. Psalm 73, 1 through 3. Asaph almost went over the edge looking at other people. The ones who really bothered him were those who broke all the rules yet seemed to prosper. It's one of the oldest weapons in the devil's arsenal, getting you to look at others. The trouble begins when you try to figure it out. God will settle the score. The first time Jesus came to save, the next time he'll come to reign and to settle the accounts. When you're tempted to ask, "What's going on here?" just remember, the last chapter hasn't been written. John said, "And I saw the dead, both small and great, stand before God, and the books were open." Revelation 20, verse 12. There will be an audit. But if you're not careful, you can develop a negative attitude and ruin your own future. You don't have to understand everything, and thank God you don't have to explain it. Asaph said, "When I thought to know this, it was too painful for me until I went into the sanctuary of God. Then I understood their end." Just ask God to give you patience under provocation and love in the face of injustice. Above all, never let your attitudes and actions be determined by other people. The thought for today: keep your eyes on Jesus. He is your source, your security, and your peace. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Hey, Waymaker.